Hi everyone, and welcome to 6 strategies to maximize your farming yields with Alpaca Finance. In this video, we're going to be showing you strategy number 2, hold a token pair to earn auto-compounded yields without leverage. Essentially, what this means is that you become an LP for an exchange such as PancakeSwap or WaltSwap, but this is all done through the Alpaca platform where your LP position is put into a vault and the rewards are auto-compounded. Still have no idea what's going on or want a more in-depth explanation? We got that for you right now. I'm going to give you now a step-by-step walkthrough so you can see exactly how it's done. Now, first go to the Alpaca website and click on the left side where it says Farm and see all the LP pairs that we have. This will help you make sure we actually have a vault for the token pair of your choice, and it will also allow you to check out the different APYs. Another helpful tool is that if you go over to the Medium article for this strategy, you'll find a chart we made where we compare our LP vault APYs to BV Finance. When you're looking at these pools, these LP token pair pools on the farm section, make sure you change the leverage to 1 because we're going to be farming without leverage. I'm going to scroll around a bit and find a pool that I like. I have some spare USDT in my wallet, so I'm going to click on the USDT tab, see what's in here. And I like the look of the Cake USDT pool on PancakeSwap right here. So you can see here by default, it's set to 2.5x leverage, but this strategy is token pair staking with no leverage. So let's make it down to 1. And you can see the APY is currently over 100%. So that's pretty good. When you're feeling ready to begin, click on Farm on the right side. This is the part where you provide your token pair. I'm going to provide an equal value of each. So that means 50% USDT and 50% Cake. Before we continue though, I need to mention one critical thing. On most yield farming platforms, when adding liquidity to LP pairs, you have to add the 2 tokens in an equal 50-50 proportion, just like I did here with Cake and USDT. But actually, with Alpaca, you can add either token in any combination of the two, and Alpaca will do optimal swaps on the back end to make the tokens 50-50 for the LP position. It will then stake those LP tokens for you in the underlying exchange, which is PancakeSwap in this case, and for you, this will all be in one click. Then, Alpaca will auto-compound the yield for you. I'll scroll down here with you for a second so we can see the different options. We can ignore the leverage section, we're 1x. We can ignore the borrow section, it's not relevant for this. And you got a breakdown of the total APY. You got the yield farming APR, trading fees, Alpaca rewards, unfortunately we don't get. And the rest is explained under there. Gives you a summary of what's happening, and then click on approve when you're ready. Go through all the typical MetaMask stuff that you're probably familiar with. You'll see at the top it says opening position. Approval transaction went through. Now we got to actually do the real transaction. Click on confirm. And that's it. Whenever everything is done and the transaction typically just takes like maybe 30 seconds, it's going to automatically take you back to the dashboard where you can see your position on the main page. You'll find everything here now neatly broken down for you. By hovering over position value, you can see the breakdown of the LP position, such as your LP token balance, which is how many LP tokens you have. As Alpaca auto-compounds the yields, your number of LP tokens will grow, so you can check that from time to time to see how your position has grown. You can also see the assets in position value, which is how many of each token you have in that LP position. Another cool thing is that if you hover over the APY, you get a breakdown in detail of that as well. At any time, you can also add to your position or close the position using these buttons on the right side. So if you want to make the position bigger, click on adjust position. If you want to close it, click on close position. You'll see up here the Alpaca rewards section. Unfortunately, you don't get any of those if you're not on leverage. If you're curious what's going on in the adjust position section, I'll go in there with you. Essentially, it speaks for itself. You can adjust your position by adding more tokens to it. So you could add more USDT. You can add more Cake. You can add leverage to your position here, which means borrowing more tokens to make your farming position larger, earning you more yield. However, this does come with new risks. If you'd like to learn about leverage yield farming, you could check the following strategy videos which cover that. Well, that's pretty much it. If you want more details, you can go over to the Medium and read our article on the strategy where we go into it in a bit more depth. So happy farming!